start with.
Okay.
Thank you, Maya. How are you, brothers and sisters in Christ? Hey, someone remembers. That's great, you're blessed by him. How was the lunch, by the way? Good? Okay, thanks be to God for everything. Thanks be to God for Charisma International Group and the rest of the team who makes today's event possible. Please allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is Reinhard. The beautiful woman playing the keyboard is my ex-girlfriend, who is now my wife. Her name is Michelle. Standing next to me is Maya. She is here accompanied by her husband, Ferdy, who plays guitar today. And then all of us from Columbus, Ohio, the great states of Buckeyes. And then today we have Posey playing the bass. And then we have Sammy playing as an electric guitar today. And then we have Didi as a drummer. All of us today, thank you. All of us today feel very blessed and honored to have this opportunity to praise and worship the Lord with all of you. Before we start, let's say a short prayer. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. God the Father, we thank you for your continuous blessings, grace, and generosity. Look upon your children gathered in this place today, longing for your presence. Take away our heavy burden in our mind, body, and soul as we worship and praise you today. Fill our hearts with your Holy Spirit so that every word that comes out from our lips may glorify your name only. And we ask this to Christ our Lord, who reigns and lives with you with the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Amen. Mother Mary, please pray for us. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and in the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and it shall be. Word without end. Amen. Now let us stand. Let us stand. We want to give thanks to the Lord today for all of His mercy, for all of His kindness.
Hear us, O Lord.
Blessed are you in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Are you guys now ready to praise the Lord even more?
Amen.
Amen. Wow. There's a lot of joy, a lot of laughter in this place. Amen.
Amen.
Let's continue this song, a free song. Did you feel the mountain tremble? I hope you guys love this song. Ready or not, here we come.
Be God wants to sing.
Can I power and tire? Wow, you still want some more? Amen. Yeah. Yeah. You guys still want some more? Yeah. More?
Invited the seminars for computers. God the Father, I thank you that you used to all of us. We thank you for calling us to evangelize and to receive the gift, the divine gift. That is no value. It's most, most greatest gift. Lord, we ask for the signs of for my moments, for our moments. We pay $100,000. My comfort is a gift. We don't want it, but we don't want to give for it outside. I ask you, your Holy Spirit, to touch our hearts. How much do I give? Touch my heart, Lord, each of us. Speak with us. If you are now, Father, and now, if you are not, and without, God, I thank you for what you do. I thank you, Lord Jesus, for your respect for those who sent for your name, your words, and for your heart. You receive. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for this touch. I can believe and give in Jesus' name. Everyone say, amen.
Amen.
You can write a check to Holy Spirit Church. Thank you, everyone.
Before we start, I would like to share a verse from the scriptures. It's taken from the book of Deuteronomy, chapter 31, verse 7 and 8. This was when Joshua was about to replace Moses as the leader of the Israelites. And this is what it said. Then Moses called Joshua and said to him in the sight of all Israel, "Be strong and of good courage, for you must go with these people to the land which the Lord has sworn their fathers to give them, and you shall cause them to inherit. And the Lord, He is the one who goes before you. He will be with you. He will not leave you nor forsake you. Do not fear, nor be dismayed." The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
My brothers and sisters in Christ, maybe some of you here today feel very helpless. Maybe some of you today feel abandoned. Maybe you feel a lot of physical and mental pain. Maybe you are in a troubled relationship. Or maybe you feel unworthy from the Lord right now. I'm here to remind you that just like Joseph, God goes before us. God goes before you. He is there at the very darkest moment. He is there to carry you. He is there to comfort you. He is there to give you the ultimate hope. The fact that you're still sitting right now in this place really is the testimony of His great mercy and great plan He has already stored for you for a long time ago. So my brothers and sisters, do not be afraid, for God is with you always. Amen?
Amen.
Now we would like to times, we will focus our mind to our God. Prepare our hearts to worship the Lord in His presence. We want to sing to Him, Lord, You are King over all kings. You are the ruler of our heart. You are going to carry us to our storehouse.